to that not-so-perfect nose. And you can get it done during your lunch hour. Fox 5's Dr. Sapna Parikh is here now with a look at that technique that's changing the face of cosmetic surgery. Sapna.
Hey, Ernie. It is a quick fix. It's a nose job with no surgery involved. Check this out. A procedure that gets you in and out of the door in about 15 minutes.
I've had a bump on my nose since I was a child. I look at it and I'm like, oh, you know, hopefully one day I could get rid of that.
That day has finally arrived. In the time it takes for most people to take a shower and brush their teeth, Kelly Canone will have a new nose.
So you ready today? All right.
But she is not going under the knife. Instead, Dr. Cameron Rochar is about to perform what he calls a non-surgical 15-minute nose job.
If someone has a dent on their nose, or if they've got a bump on their nose, or if simply they want to augment the shape of the bridge of their nose, we can simply, with injections through a very small needle, add a filler substance to reshape someone's nose.
The filler is called Radies, and Dr. Rochar says it's ideal for this procedure.
It's made up of calcium hydroxyapatite crystals, which is very similar to bone mineral. Basically, through very fine threading injection technique, we put very small amounts of it, almost like little rods of cable. And then what we do is we just finally mold it into the area.
Patients may get a little red or black and blue, but it should only last a few days.
What do you think? I think it's great. I didn't think I'd ever see my nose straight again.
Robert Zarabi had his nose fixed a year ago, and at first he was a little skeptical.
When they told me that they were going to inject my nose and actually make it a little bit bigger, I definitely felt that it sounded a little bit insane, but I mean, after you see the result, the proportions just become so much better. After I had this procedure, it definitely gave me a little boost in my self-confidence.
Now, there is a drawback. The filler is not permanent, so patients will have to come in for maintenance. But Robert sees this as a plus.
If you get it done and you don't really love the way it looks, it's like 6 months later, a year later, it's back to the way it was originally.
So it is not the answer if you want a drastic change. The 15-minute nose job costs $1,500, and it's not permanent, so you do have to pay that each time. If you want more info, log on to our website at myfoxny.com. Rosanna, back to you.